So what do you guys think about me dating?
I think it's great if you want to date. Maybe you should date, get married, move out of home.
Move out of home being the important one.
Boy, how would you react if I brought a boy home?
I think we'd cheer.
Oh, I'd have to bet him, make sure he was suitable for you. Make him very uncomfortable.
Like we did with Montana when she brought her boyfriend home. What do you think?
If I ever date, it'll be a couple of years before he meets you guys, at least.
Years?
That's a bit rude.
Protect the poor guy for a little while.
Oh,
for God's sake.
Okay, well, what about tonight? Let's talk about tonight.
Who's going?
So, Superheroes Disco tonight down at Darling Harbour. Yes. And what are you going as tonight?
Look for a Superman.
Batgirl, I guess.
Batgirl?
Yes.
Maybe we look for a Batman tonight.
Okay, we're focusing a bit too much on tonight.
Well, I think you've got to start somewhere, and maybe we start with tonight. What do you think are the qualities of a man that you'd like to date?
Rich, muscular, tall, 8-pack.
Right. Like your mother landed.
Rich, muscular, tall.
Mm-hmm. You need to lower your standards. You're not going to get tall, muscular, 8-pack. You don't go to the gym.
Where did this 8-pack come from?
I don't know.
8-pack looks good.
You don't go to the gym.
I don't want to see someone flabby. Excuse me, you don't either. Were you supposed to go to the gym today?
I did go.
There's no shame in being picky when it comes to love, all right?